upon honor. By Matthew Prior honor, I say, or honest fame. I mean the substance, not the name. Not that light heap of tawdry wares, ermine, coronets, and stars, which often is by merit sought, by gold and flatt'ry oft'ner bought. The shade, for which ambition looks, in Selden's or in Ashmole's books, but the true glory which proceeds, reflected bright from honest deeds, which we in our own breast perceive, and kings can neither take nor give.